I know it hurts to lose your guy to us.